All right, it is Friday morning, and I'm here on in Artist Alley a little early, and I'm talking with Emma Kubert. We talked probably a year or so ago when you were doing your Kickstarter.
Yeah.
The name's eluding me right now.
Foundlings.
Yes. How did it?
It was a successful Kickstarter, which was really good, and it kind of propelled me into a lot of other projects, especially YA projects, which is really exciting.
And if I remember correctly, you were also one of the artists on the New Mutants anniversary issue, right?
Yes, I was.
How is that working on that title?
I mean, it's really cool. Like, I really just have been getting like some smaller stories from Marvel. That was one of them. I also did like 2 pages on like Wolverine number 25.
Mm-hmm. Coming out next week.
And I just did an 8-page story for Star Wars Revelation. Which
okay.
Is really cool. I don't know when that's coming out yet, but it's exciting. I drew Vader, and that's very cool.
So I know you have ink blots. Is there anything else that you're currently working on? Maybe for your own?
I have so much that I'm working on, which is really, really exciting. So Inkbot is a creator-owned, published by Image Comics, and they're a wonderful, wonderful company. I'm actually working on 2 other projects that's going to be published by Image. One is coming out in December. It's the Radiant Pink mini-series. The first issue comes out in December. It's all part of the Radiant Black universe, which is really cool. So that's very superhero-y that I get to do that kind of stuff. But on the latter end of things, also coming out in December is Frank Miller Presents Pandora, which is a dark, grim, fairy tale, fantasy type of thing, young adult as well. And then in March 2023, I have my own creator-owned coming out. The first issue comes out then, and it's called Stoneheart. It's an action-adventure fantasy ongoing series. Also
good. So you're a little busy.
Just a little.
Where can people, if they want to find your work or on social media?
Yeah, you can literally just find me at Emma Kubert on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook. I'm also on TikTok, which is exciting.
Yeah, I'm still trying to learn that myself.
I know, but it's so easy to just scroll through the videos. It's funny.
Yeah.
I have my website, which is emmakubert.com. So if you literally just put Emma Kubert in Google, everything shows up.
Well, I don't want to take up too much more of your time. You are working on a very beautiful commission.
Thank you.
But it was great to see you. Great to meet you in person. And love to talk to you in the future whenever you have anything coming out.
Of course. That sounds wonderful.
All right. Well, enjoy the second day of the show.
I'll try my best.
Yeah. All right. Thank you very much.
Thank you.